Today we're talking about throwing bowls off the hump. To throw off the hump, you put on a big hump of clay. And all I'm going to do is, I've got the bottom mostly centered, it's like centered. And then I'm just going to center a doorknob on the top, so you don't have to center the whole thing. And you can measure, my doorknob is 3 fingers tall, and so if I do each doorknob 3 fingers tall and about that big around, the bowls will turn out to be the same size. I drop my thumb in there, pull the thumb to the palm of my hand, and then I'm just going to pull up a bit. My pressures are straight across from each other. And throwing a bowl, if you want the clay to go out, push it out. And I don't want it to go in, so I'm not going to push it in. Clean that up a little bit. After you start throwing these bowls, you kind of get a feel for the size. I'm going to give that one more pull out. Round it off a bit, and I think we're close to our caliper size. That's pretty close. And then we want to, I like this clothespin. I put it in there and it gives it a nice lift from the bowl. It gives you something to hang on to when you take it off, and it gives you a lot to trim. I'll show you a trimmed one in just a minute. But, oh, that's the wrong one. And you want it to be about that tall. So I always have 2 calipers when I'm throwing bowls. I have one for the width and one for the height. And then I'm going to take my wire, and I made that groove you saw with the stick. I'm going to clean it up. I just saw it has a bit of schmutch on it. Technical pottery talk. Clean it up, make it tidy, and then put the wire underneath the bowl in that groove you made with your stick. Cross the wires, and I like to pull them together or pull the bottom one, and then you got something to hang on to and you lift it off. So that's bowls off the hump. I don't know if you want to see another one. Anyway, just bring up the doorknob, measure it 3 fingers tall, put your thumb in, and make a bowl. I like to put that foot on the bottom that I mentioned. When you lift it off, I put that on the bottom, and it makes trimming nice. This is that bowl I made the other day, and then I trim it, and you see this trimmed area is that area that I cut off there. And if you want to, when you're measuring this way with your calipers, you can also measure your trimmed area. So all your bowls are exactly the same. And this size, this shape, really stacks nicely in the cupboard. They have a V shape, and they all stack. They don't take up a lot of room. I'm not going to stack it there, but you can see that they stack nicely, and they don't take up a lot of cupboard room. So throwing off the hump is just that. You put on a big hump of clay, and you throw a bowl on the top. If you like this video, please hit the like. If you'd like to see more videos by me, please hit subscribe. It's the best way to support my channel. And thanks ever so much for watching.